necessary without me, but whatever. Let me change tags here. Arena from, I think, New Mexico. He's Baja. Angels from Arizona. Got these guys getting lasers from handles. One more even. Sorry, three sauce three. Handles get away from the ledge there. Could have easily gotten that hit. Ooh, a lot of shines. Yeah, he's gonna go high there. Commentary's really quiet. Yeah, I'm not speaking too loudly. Let's see, I'm gonna move the mic a little bit closer. I have to use one mic that picks up everything, so that's kind of partially why. Anyways, I don't know if that would kill at that percentage for that up smash. Dang, my OBS is being high, which usually doesn't happen. So some of this stuff I can't even see correctly.
Yeah, I saw Sammy. I'm
pretty
ballsy of the panel to come down like that. Handles, probably gonna get this. Just needs to be nice and patient with the opportunity. Crack anything. Back throw it up, smash, whatever I feel. 2 minutes though. Cabrillo, I don't know if she's thinking about timing this out a bit, I don't know. But, that's it, alright. Hales has put more work in this game. He's got a couple years of experience in the game, so that makes sense. You know what? I'm going to try something. I'm going to turn off my cameras. Maybe that'll actually make things better. Pause my commentary. Yeah. Good for handles for mixing up the recovery. Cobra's here, everybody. How's your... Well, let's see if Cupperina can make this game three.
How much does that pick up? Or how far?
Practically everything. Everything.
So, minority comment.
What? No one made any comment, especially on the Super World League channel. What do you know? Cupperina takes it.
Did she?
She sure did.
Who's avant-garde gothic metal?
Yes.
A typeface.
Right, that's what Wookiee sent over to me, and I figured out on my own to input the font into my computer.
Why?
Because he told me to. I follow orders. It's the military, dog. I treat Smash like the military.
That's terrible.
More
so
or less.
So, playing Ocarina, she had a pretty good awareness of, like, when to back off.
Shield dropping and shield jumping.
Ooh, hey, that was risky. Good DI. Very good DI. That saved her ass. That's something a lot of people need to do when you're at the ledge. DI away and then down into it to get stage DI or something. So you don't get completely hurt.
Yeah, that was impressive.
He's hunting for an up there.
You guys played an awesome game of Patty Cake.
That is correct.
Sound
recovery. Man.
Ooh. All right.
And that's the risk, right? When you're approaching Kirby on the ground like that, Fox, you can only really get there with like a back air or an air. Approaching with anything is going to be really tough. So Kirby's going to get like an easy dash back forward. Like, Kirby's just playing like a dash away game, trying to lower it in.
Do you know what, like, roughly what percentage forward smash for Kirby would kill the Fox?
From the middle of the stage, probably around 70 or 80.
Wow, that's
but
good.
A lot of people play this matchup wrong, I say, which is me. A lot of people play this matchup wrongly in that they're going to try and kill, they're going to try to KO Fox, and you shouldn't do that.
Uh-huh.
You should be trying to give Fox the attack. So what H-Tom will do is land like maybe 3 up-tilts max,
uh-huh.
And
yeah,
then immediately forward smash.
Right.
And just get Fox off the stage as close as he can be. You want to get Fox to where he has to use his up-beat very close to the stage.
I see.
So, a lot of Kirby's will go the standard route, 5-6 up tilts, back air, nair, or just nair or something. And then you have Fox in a high up spot, and enabling him to use his superior drift and airspeed to mix up where he's going against Kirby.
I see. So you were saying that you want to get like 2 or 3 up tilts and then throw them out? Throw them off? Forward smash. Oh, I see.
If you're going to land the up tilt combo. Or, I mean, if you just get a grab, always go for the back throw off stage, flip him around.
Right.
Because then he has to recover with a bear if you're near stage. Or he has to shine turn around. That's very laggy. This is, you know, an up air kill or an air kill.
Beautiful.
Handle
takes it.